So, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've done a video, but I wanted to do this for you today. So to start out, I'm using the MAC Paint White in Soft Ochre. And I'm just going to apply that all over the eyelid. I'm going to do it kind of messy and bring it all the way out here, because we'll clean that up anyway. I'm going to use this shade from the 35F palette from Morphe with the M502 brush and put that in the crease. Then I'm going to use Dirty Martini from Makeup Geek and put that in the crease as well. I'm going to use the M513 brush from Morphe to do so. And I'm just going to be kind of messy with this because we're going to clean it up anyways. I just want it to be very blended up here, like towards the crease area. Down here don't matter because we're going to clean that up. Then I'm going to go back with that first brush, the M502, and not put any extra product on the brush, just kind of blend it out. And just keep going back and forth. Then I'm going to take the Soft Ochre Paint Pot from MAC and the M170-4SH brush from Morphe, cut the crease. This color from the 35F palette, put that all over the eyelid. Then I'm going to take the Fold Eyeshadow Jester from Makeup Geek and just apply that on the top of it. I'm going to move on to foundation, and I'm going to use the Pure Minerals Illuminating Primer. Then I'm going to use my MAC Studio Fix Fluid. This is the color NC15. Then I'm going to use my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NC15. Now I'm going to use my MAC Studio Fix Powder in NC15 and just set all of that. Use the Makeup Geek Bad Habit Contour Shade and contour. very pigmented, so be careful. And I'm going to use Wonder Brow. So now I'm going to use my Benefit Roller Lash and put on a coat of mascara.
Wow, when did this happen?
Then I'm going to use the new Morphe liquid lipstick in the color Bloodshot. Alright, so this is the finished look. Let me know what you think. Comment below. Like, subscribe, follow my Instagram. I'll put the link below for that. And let me know what you want to see next.